I'm recording
They made Skype Team and now they're Star Alliance. That's your plane, Mama.
Please pay attention to the following important safety information.
Gracias por volar con Continental Airlines. Por favor, preste atención a la siguiente información de seguridad importante.
We'll be taking off momentarily, so please make sure your carry-on baggage, tray tables, headrests, footrests, and video monitors are stowed and secure, and your seat backs are in the upright position. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt must be fastened low and tight across your lap. To fasten, slide the metal end into the buckle and adjust by pulling the loose end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release. The captain may turn off the seatbelt sign, indicating you are free to move about the cabin. But please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated and while sleeping. S-757 has 12 exits, each clearly marked with red and white exit signs. Please take a moment now and locate the two exits nearest you, keeping in mind the nearest exit may be behind you. If evacuation is necessary and cabin visibility is reduced, aisle path lighting will illuminate. A change in color or an exit sign will indicate you have reached an exit. All doors except those located just aft of the wings are equipped with slide wraps. The doors just aft of the wings are equipped with slides. The window exits are equipped with ramps and off-wing slides. All slide wraps may be detached and used as flotation devices. Additionally, this aircraft is equipped with two inflatable life rafts. One is located in the ceiling compartment of the overwing exits, and the other is in a ceiling compartment at the doors just aft of the wings. Your life vest is located in a container beneath, or in some cases between, each seat. Pull on the fabric strap to release the life vest pouch. Tear open the pouch. Place the vest over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist. Secure the buckle and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the belt. Inflate just prior to exiting the aircraft by pulling the red tabs or manually blowing into the tubes at shoulder level.
That's wrong.
If we experience a decrease in cabin pressure, oxygen masks will appear from a compartment above your seat. Reach up and pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Tighten the elastic band around your head by pulling on either side and breathe normally. Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Remember to put your mask on first before assisting other customers. Smoking is prohibited on this aircraft. All lavatories are equipped with smoke detection systems, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying these systems. Mobile phones may be used while the main cabin door is open. When it is closed, your phone must be turned off for the duration of the flight and remain off until instructed by a crew member after landing. All electronic devices must be off at this time. Once airborne, you'll be advised when the use of approved electronic devices, such as laptop computers, iPods, and noise reduction headphones, is permitted. A complete list of approved and prohibited devices can be found in your copy of Continental Magazine. Please take a moment now to review the safety information card, which you'll find in the seat back pocket. Every member of our crew is highly trained in emergency procedures. For everyone's safety, customers are required to follow all crew member instructions and observe all posted and lighted signs. If you have any questions, please ask a flight attendant. Thanks for choosing Continental Airlines. Have a safe and pleasant flight.
Gracias por elegir Continental Airlines. Te deseamos un viaje seguro y agradable.